is up, my YouTubians, ODYSEEans, Slayensians, Cobra Kais, and my pumpkin who be smashing? I'm Asherella. This is Original Asherella, and today we're gonna be watching a live performance of a song that's really special to me. And I've done a couple videos here on Original Asherella on the song before, but neither of those have been a live performance. And this was actually a viewer/subscriber request. Sebastian, thank you for your request. We're gonna be watching the 2017 live performance of Stand Inside Your Love. And as previously mentioned, you know, Stand Inside Your Love is really a special song to me. It has a very special place in my heart. And I've done a video talking about, like, the meaning of the song and the lyrics and all that. And then I've done a video that kind of dives in to the video for Stand Inside Your Love, which is based on the John the Baptist, Salome, King Herod story. But today, this is an acoustic performance from San Francisco in 2017. This is right before James rejoins the band. We don't have any, like, percussion going on in this performance. We'll talk more about that as we get into the performance, but we're doing that in just 1 second. But before we do, if you're watching on YouTube, subscribe to the channel. If you're watching on ODYSEE, follow the channel. You can gently caress the notification bell on either platform so you know every time I upload a video. Leave me a like, leave me a comment, go to your social things, find me, Original Asherella, on my social things, and follow me on my social things, especially the Insta thing. Like I said, this is 2016. I don't know exactly the event this is from, but it was San Francisco, March 25th, 2016, and this is at the Masonic Center. It is not a full Pumpkins concert. As you see, we just got, like, some pieces of the band lined up here. But we do have Mr. William Patrick Corrigan and then Jeff Schroeder. This is a couple years before James had rejoined the band. We don't have any percussion going on. This is just all acoustic. And then we have the beautiful baddie, Miss Katie Cole. Like, Katie, her voice is incredible. She is such a talent. She really is, like, a all-around musical threat. You know, Katie, she's doing this really high stuff here. But she's also got this kind of, like, lower sultriness to her voice in some songs also. She has a huge range, and I think she's incredible. And, Sierra Swan over here, maybe a little bit of a hot take, but I'm not a huge Sierra Swan fan. I know that she's, like, Pumpkins adjacent, and she plays with us and joins us on stage here and there. I just, like, it doesn't strike me the way some other music and some other even, like, Pumpkins adjacent musicians do. I don't know. What do you guys think about Sierra? And let me know what you think about Katie, too, for sure. Definitely has a slightly different vibe acoustic in this way. And I really like Katie doing the lead vocals on the song. It doesn't really, for me, it doesn't really change the meaning of the song. It just has a different vibe of the song. Like electric, I feel like the song is very grandiose. It's very intense. It's very all-consuming, like the album version and the electric versions. This acoustic version, it's a little lighter. It's a little sweeter. It falls on you a little more lightly than the electric version does, but you still get the message of this like destined love. That comes through very clear and true, just as much as the original version does. But this one, it just falls on you a little bit differently. Sure what song Sierra's dancing to over here. She's a little like extra with it. I mean, not too much, but anyway. See what I mean about like the sultriness of Katie's voice? Like she's just, like I said, she's just got such a huge range. And in the beginning of the song, she starts out and it's a very like very high part, and then whenever we get further into the song, she kind of drops it down, and it's just like so beautiful. Her voice is so beautiful. I love Billy doing like the backup vocals on the song. It's interesting. These boys clean up nicely. Said Your Love has two of my all-time favorite Smashing Pumpkins lyrics, and I have a lot. That list is big. There will be certain lyrics and lines and songs that just strike me in the heart a certain way, and this one has two of those. And the first one is "Travel the world, traverse the sky." For whatever reason, soul. It hits me in the soul. And then the second one is "I'll wrap my wire around your heart and your mind forever." It's just, that's a very confident statement, It's a magical statement, but it's a confident statement. And it's one of those, hits me in the heart, punches me in the soul, stabs me in the feels. You know what I mean? Down. Who wouldn't be the one you love and live for? who wouldn't stand inside your love and die for? Billy Corgan writes a love song like no other, like no other. And this song, it is just so, what's the word I'm looking for? It's very matter of fact in the relationship of this song. It's like, this is destiny. I am sure of it. There is no question about it. Like, soulmate, my fate, my love, undying. Like, oh, just having like total admiration for the object of your affection, being devoted, an undying devotion to the object of your affection. You know, like, God, Billy, he's so good at writing these songs that have this, like, sometimes it's an overlying intensity, sometimes it's an underlying intensity, but even songs that translate into these acoustic, lighter, floatier songs, you know, they are so, like, they cut you so deep. They hit you so, like, hard. And Stand Inside Your Love, like I said, the electric version of it, oh my God, does it do that? But even translated into this acoustic set, even with Katie on vocals, you know, it still hits you that deep. Yeah, I liked this a lot, and I liked Katie doing the lead vocals. I love the original version. I love the electric version. But this, pretty good, pretty good, pretty good. All right, guys, that was Stand Inside Your Love live acoustic from the Masonic Center in San Francisco from March 25th, 2016. What did you guys think of this version of the Pumpkins version of Stand Inside Your Love? So it is sort of the Pumpkins that are on stage. You know, we've got Billy, Jeff, and Katie, and then Sierra Swan joining them. No drums, no acoustic. Did it lose any intensity for you, or like the feeling of the song? I feel like this acoustic version, like I said, it hits you in a lighter way. It falls on you differently than the electric version. It does not lose its underlying message or intensity or, you know, reassurance or, you know, confidence in this love. You know what I'm saying? Do you guys feel the same way? Do you feel totally different about this version of Stand Inside Your Love? You guys gotta let me know all that down in the comments below. Let me know what you think about Katie's vocals on this in the comments below. Ugh, her voice is just so, it's so, like, it's silky and velvety and creamy and, like, oh, it's so good. Like, it makes me jealous that I cannot sing like that. Of course, you guys hear my talking voice, my singing voice, you know, it's a custom to what my talking voice is, so just put it that way. But anywho, I am Asherella. This is Original Asherella. Again, thanks to Sebastian for suggesting this video. If you guys want to see me react to any specific Smashing Pumpkin songs or specific performances of Smashing Pumpkin songs, let me know down in the comments below. I do have a Buy Me a Coffee now. Now, I don't make money off of the videos because it is copyright material. Most of my videos are copyright material, so they're not monetizable. But if you guys enjoy what I do and want to throw a few bones, it'd definitely be appreciated. I will link that down in the description. No pressure to do so. I would do this, you know, with no views forever because it's what I really enjoy. But if you guys, you know, feel like it's worth it and want to, you know, like, just contribute a little bit, that would be great. All of the money, you know, that's donated through the Buy Me a Coffee will just go into making more videos and making even better quality videos and getting even better quality equipment and things like that. So, just throwing that out there. But I'm Asherella. This is Original Asherella. If you're watching on YouTube, subscribe to the channel. If you're watching on ODYSEE, follow the channel. You can gently press the notification bell on either platform so you know every time I upload a video. Leave me a like, leave me a comment, go to your social things, find me on my social things, the X thing, the Threads thing, and especially the Twitter thing. Go to Twitch, find original Asherella on Twitch, and then tune in on Sundays at 8-ish Eastern Standard Time for Kino and Commentary. It's a movie show. I'm a co-host. Check that out. Always tap in, never tap out, and don't forget to keep on smashing like a pumpkin.